Hi and welcome back to the Time Then channel. In this photo collection, we'll be showing you drive-in restaurants that were popular from the 1920s until the 1950s. Car ownership skyrocketed in the 1920s. Consumers on the street were earning more money, and families could buy cars. As a result, companies like restaurants and drive-in movie theaters grew in popularity. After all, there would be money to be earned if the ideas that initially attracted drivers to the open road, namely the desire for independence and personal freedom, could be expanded outside of the car to the other activities associated with travel. The first drive-in restaurant opened its doors in 1921 as part of the pig stand restaurant business in Texas. When dining at a drive-in, patrons would pull up, park their car, and be greeted by a carhop who would collect their orders and transport them to the kitchen. When the food was done, the carhop would deliver it back to the customer's car so they could eat it there. This model increased service effectiveness and speed. By increasing the pace at which the food could reach the clients, restaurants continuously sought to improve the concept. Thus, the trend of roller skating carhops spread across the nation. Please kindly subscribe, like, and comment. Now, on with the video. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.